Have you ever felt like your faith is bigger than the walls of the church? Like there's a deeper peace and alignment with God that's waiting for you beyond the traditional structures. Today, we're diving into how you can experience inner peace and alignment in your faith journey beyond the church. Hey, beautiful people. I'm Stephanie Hicks, your spiritual care coach. I help women of faith navigate deconstruction, spiritual growth, and discovering their authentic selves. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe for more transformative conversations about faith and alignment. Faith is a journey that evolves over time. And for many of us, it becomes something far deeper than a Sunday morning service. So let's explore how you can find peace and alignment in your faith beyond the church walls. As a type 6, I've always found security in structure of church. The routine, the community, it all felt safe and stable. But I also realized that my relationship with God isn't limited to that structure. Sometimes the deepest moments of peace come when we step away from the physical church and focus on our personal relationship with God. In John 4:23-24, Jesus says, "A time is coming and has now come when the true worshipers will worship the Father in the spirit and in truth." God is with us everywhere, not just in the pews. For sixes who often struggle with self-doubt and look for external validation, it can be hard to trust that you can experience God fully outside of a structured environment. But part of experiencing inner peace is learning to trust your own spiritual insight. God created us to have a personal, unique relationship with Him. This also applies to other Enneagram types. Type 1s, for example, might struggle with the idea of stepping away from doing things right within a church context, but they can find peace by focusing on the grace and love that exists in their personal walk with Jesus. Alignment with God goes beyond attending church. It's living in a way that reflects His love and presence in every aspect of life. Psalm 43:10 reminds us to be still and know that I am God. Finding inner peace and alignment means allowing yourself to be still and open to God's presence wherever you are, whether it's in nature, in your home, or in quiet moments of prayer. For me, stepping outside the traditional church environment was intimidating at first because I'm wired to find security in familiar routines. But as I explored new spiritual practices like meditation, journaling, and taking prayer walks, I found that these brought me a deeper sense of peace. For a type 4, the individualist, exploring more creative spiritual practices like worship through music or art may help you feel more connected to God outside of the traditional setting. If you're used to relying on church services to keep your faith alive, stepping into personal practices can feel daunting. But solitude can be powerful. It's in these moments of reflection and silence that we often hear God's voice most clearly. Mark 1:35 tells us that Jesus often withdrew to solitary places to pray. For Enneagram 5s who thrive in introspection, this kind of practice can deepen your spiritual experience While for sixes, learning to embrace solitude can feel challenging, but ultimately freeing. For type threes, the achiever, the idea of stepping back from the church community might feel like losing momentum or purpose, but finding a rhythm outside of church can be very transformative. Reclaiming your spiritual rhythm brings peace, whether it's setting a regular time for scripture reading, engaging in morning devotionals, or just taking a quiet moment to center yourself in God's presence. Matthew 11, 28 through 30 offers comfort as Jesus says, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." Spiritual alignment is found in those restful, intentional moments with God. What spiritual practices have helped you connect with God beyond the church setting? I'd love to hear about your experiences in the comments below. Your story could inspire someone else's who is in the same or on the same journey. As a type six, the fear of stepping away from church was real. It felt like losing something familiar and something safe. But I had to remind myself that stepping away from a traditional church setting didn't mean I was stepping away from God. For those who are type nines who seek harmony and avoid conflict, it may feel uncomfortable to go against the grain or to question church involvement. But stepping away for a season can actually bring you into deeper alignment with your true self and with your faith. For many of us, especially Enneagram sixes, we like to have certainty and stability in our beliefs. But God invites us into a process of growth, and sometimes that means deconstructing old beliefs to rebuild a stronger foundation. This can feel destabilizing at first, but 2 Corinthians 5:17 reminds us, if anyone is in Christ, a new creation has come. The old has gone, the new is here. Your faith isn't weakened by questioning, it's strengthened when you build it in alignment with truth. One of the hardest lessons for me was learning to trust God in the midst of uncertainty. I naturally seek out security, but I've realized that true security comes from trusting that God is with me, even when I'm not in the traditional church setting. Deuteronomy 31:6 reminds us, "Do not be afraid or terrified, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you." For many of us, the church has been our primary source of community. I value loyalty and relationships, so the idea of leaving behind my church family was tough. But spiritual community can be cultivated in many different ways, through small groups, through online communities, or even one-on-one relationships. Matthew 18:20 says, "For where two or three gather in my name, there am I with them." Even outside of church walls, God is present. For fours or sixes, you may deeply value authentic, vulnerable relationships. When you step away from church, you can connect with others who are also seeking deeper, more personal spiritual experiences. By being open about your journey, you can create relationships based on real connections rather than simply attending the same services. As you experience inner peace and alignment in your own spiritual journey, you may find that you're able to support others who are going through something similar. Whether you're a natural encourager as a type 2 or more of a guide as a type 5, your journey can inspire others who feel disconnected from church but still crave a deep relationship with God. Galatians 6:2 reminds us, carry each other's burdens, and in this way, you will fulfill the law of Christ. If you're feeling disconnected from the traditional church, but still seeking a deep, authentic connection with God, know that, one, you're not alone. But two, I've created a free 5-day devotional called Uncovering Your True Identity with practical steps to help you embrace your spiritual path beyond the church walls. You can download it using the link in the description below. And I'd love to hear how you've cultivated inner peace and alignment in your faith. What practices or experiences have helped you to feel closer to God outside of the church? Let's share our stories in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for more faith-based content that supports your journey.